As I got to know you, I became fascinated by your goodness. Dangerous Liaisons. One of my favorites.
I wanted a library because it seemed like a good thing.
No disrespect.
I climbed across the mountain tops, swam all across the ocean blue. I crossed all the lines and I broke all the rules, but baby, I broke them all for you. Oh, because even when I was flat broke, you made me feel like a million bucks. You
conversation about enjoying the little things in life really stuck with me. What about you?
Okay, Elizabeth, I wanted this to be a surprise, but it turns out I just have the worst timing. There is a saloon filled with people waiting to congratulate you on your book.
Downstairs?
Yes.
Now?
Yes.
Oh, Lucas.
You see the smile that's on my mouth. It's hiding the words that don't come out. And all of our friends who think that I'm blessed, they don't know my head is a mess. No, they don't know who I really am. And they don't know what I've been through like you.
Large part to the very handsome man down the front.